Hello students, today I am going to start with a very interesting topic, that is a flower arrangement which plays a very important role in housekeeping operations. You need one flower arrangement. This chapter has been divided into four sections: section A, section B, section C and section D. Now section A, that is the role of flowers in our daily life. Now can you tell me anyone in this world who never likes a flower? You say no, everybody likes a flower. So obviously flowers plays a very important role in our daily life. For the worshipping purpose, we used to use the flowers during the pujas and any rituals. Anything is incomplete without the use of flowers. Flowers are used for paying the last tribute when the person dies. You can say the flower can be the best gift to a person to whom you like. Flowers petals can be used for garnishing of the food. Flowers can be used for decoration purpose, for any ceremonial occasions, any festivals we use to decorate our homes, any ceremonial occasions we use to decorate the stages and places where the occasions will be taking place, to make that place a beautiful place. And you can also say the flowers can add the extra beauty for the hairstyles of the girls. So there are lots and lots that you can say that is a flower plays an important role in our daily life. Section B, the types of flower arrangement. Now I am going to explain to you the various types of flower arrangement. Now basically there are three main types of flower arrangement. Number one is Western or traditional. Number two is Oriental. And number three is the modern or abstract. The Western style of flower arrangement is a vast type of flower arrangement with a grouping of the various flowers. It is displayed on the big vases or container. This type of flower arrangement you can find in a hotel, in the lobbies, banquets and lounges. The specialty of the Western style of flower arrangement, small flowers are put on the centers and it is surrounded by big flowers. The small flowers are a colorful flowers, dark in color, and the big flowers are a bit light in color. The shape of this Western type of flower arrangement is maybe the triangular, oval, or it may be the round. Next, I'll explain you the Oriental style of flower arrangement. The Oriental or the Japanese type of flower arrangement sometimes is called the ikabana, which means the arrangement of fresh flowers. Now this type of flower arrangement is triangular in shape and is something related with the spiritualism. Now the Japanese believe that is in a triangular, the topmost portion is a heaven and the other two corners are earth as well as the human beings. These three are interrelated with each other. Next I will come and explain you the modern style of flower arrangement. The modern style of flower arrangement or abstract style of flower arrangement, there is no such rules and regulations which you have to maintain. You can innovate your own ideas. You can arrange the flowers very nicely, and maybe a fresh flowers, maybe a dry flowers, maybe the artificial flowers, and make a very attractive flower arrangement. So these are all about the three types of flower arrangement. Section C, I am just going to explain to you that is the various equipments and tools which are used for flower arrangement of flower decorations, so that I can show you the various tools one by one. You can see over here, that is a container or vase where you can put the various types of flowers for flower decoration. Without a container or vase, the entire flower decoration is totally incomplete. Next comes the tray. These are used for tying of the flowers. This is a cutter or scissor, but it is a very large in shape. It is used for removal of extra stems and leaves from the flowers. Next comes the foam, which you can put inside the flower vase where you can insert the flowers. Next, I am showing you, this is a tape with which you can join the flowers and stick the flowers together. Apart from that, you have to use the mist spray to spray the water time to time to keep the flower arrangement fresh, and you are having the bucket for picking up the flowers from the garden. Sometimes you can use the bucket for keeping the water. So these are the various equipments which are used for your flower arrangements. Section D, tips for keeping the flower arrangement fresh for a long period of time. Number one, remove the excess stems and leaves before the flower arrangement. Number two, spray water, especially during the time of summer, to keep the flower arrangement fresh for a long period of time. Number three, pluck flowers early in the morning, especially before the sunrise, as at that time the flowers never bloom. Number four, clean the flower vase with warm water. Number five, put some sugars inside the water to keep the flower arrangement fresh for a long period of time. So these are the various tips. If you apply, the flower arrangement can be kept fresh for a long period of time. So from this chapter, you have learned the importance of flowers in our daily life, types of flower arrangement, tools used for flower arrangement, and tips for keeping the flower fresh.